schooler has an incredible ability to remember just about anything she sees and hears. She's so good, she runs YouTube channels helping kids to learn faster. From Palo Verdes, California, here's 13-year-old Katherine. Hello, Katherine.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Sit down. So, you're the top under 18-year-old memory champion in the USA.
Yes.
When did you discover you could do this?
Around 2 years ago, I tried to memorize a shuffle deck of playing cards. And then the first time I tried it, I memorized it in 17 minutes.
You can memorize a shuffle deck of playing cards?
Yeah.
Just let me take the baby to Vegas. I give you half. You don't even understand. So, do you have what they call a photographic memory?
I mean, kind of. So I turn the things I want to remember into images, and then that I can store. Because as humans, we can't really remember a string of numbers, but we can remember, like, scenes from a movie. So what I do is I turn those numbers into images that I can remember.
How long would it take you to memorize a deck of cards?
Well, the fastest I've done is 30 seconds.
30 seconds? Yes! Yes! Okay, here's the deal. Can I test you? Mm-hmm. Come on over here. We got a test. I'm gonna take these balls and put them in here. Then I'm gonna shuffle it up. And I'm gonna randomly put them back on here. Then she's gonna come over and look at it, and I'm gonna ask her a series of questions. You ready? Let's just go. So we're doing it like this so you won't think that we said it or anything, because this is not planned. You know, plus I wouldn't participate in anything like that anyway. So we're gonna put them up here. You gonna watch me place them? Okay. Do I have to be quiet, or can I talk?
Do whatever you
Okay, because this is boring me head to death. See, I need to know if I can talk. I don't want to throw you off or nothing. But you can tell I ain't even looking at this. This ain't no trick. I wouldn't participate in anything like that. I like to keep it real, you know what I mean? Just doing my thing. Hey, baby. Okay, you look at them, you study that, memorize them, and then let me know.
Okay. I'm done.
You're done. Okay, so where you gonna stand?
Over here.
Okay, you're not looking?
No.
Okay, these are random questions. She can't know this. So here we go. What is the sum of the first ball and the 18th ball?
Eleven.